I am, how do you say, I'm creating the pieces that exist, that I've done, but I made them into like a maquette to understand how the installation is going to be constructed. So I'm taking also the strategy of like composing music, you know? So here I have my major notes, then I have minor notes, then I have the sequence and duration. And also I'm dividing the materials in right and left, which would be here what's influenced from the Islamic part of Beirut, and here from the Orthodox Christian part of Beirut. So this would be like the meshing of spaces through my experience, but I needed to see it first like this, so I could like understand it. I mean, it comes all the way from my own understanding of how religion has modified my way of understanding experience in my own country, which would be the Baroque influence of religion. So by being here, I had been absorbing and also like reenacting the two poles of what two religions inflict on the urban space. And what Baroque does is it integrates diversity to modify identity. So Beirut in that way has played a big part in understanding my process, my production, and my identity in a really strange way.